Cockatoo Wildlife Sanctuary was established in 1984 and is co-managed by Belize Audubon Society with partnership of the government of Belize. And in 1998, it became a Ramsar site in recognition of migratory and resident bird. Cockatoo is a very important wetland. It's one of the biggest wetlands for the country of Belize. And what happened whenever time the water will leave the watershed, this is the area that water going to store for a period of time. And then gradually it will release it back into the Belize City or river to continue that cycle. But Cockatoo is important for lots of sources. For example, food, recreation, tourism, and also for you to come here and enjoy. Besides that, the Belize Audubon Society, what we do out here, we do surveillance patrol, we do maintenance and monitoring, we do research, we go at communities, the school, the different school that buffering the wildlife sanctuary. And from since the sanctuary has established, it's a main stopover for migratory and resident birds. So that's one of the main reasons they declare it as a sanctuary, because lots of birds come here for easy access for food.
World Wetland Day is very important to us at Bird's Eye View Lodge and even as a village, because Cockatoo Wildlife Sanctuary is a wetland, and it's also a Ramsar site, which means that it's a very special wetland. There are over 350 different species of birds in this community, in this wetland area. So many tourists come here to view the birds, and when they come, they need services. So they might want to have a place to stay. So we and many others who are also in accommodation business, these people can stay with us. We offer them meals, tours, and whatever else that is here that's attracting natural resources like birds and so on, we are here to help them. So it creates jobs for a lot of people, like for the birders. It creates businesses for the people who own the hotels. It creates business for so many of us like canoes. Some people have canoes, they rent canoes. Some people create jobs for themselves by renting horses. And the list goes on.
All right, well, my name is Patrick Cummings, and my wonderful wife is?
Svetkat Drustanu.
Yeah, and we are here for World Wetland Day. We heard about Cockatoo, we read about it in all the books, and took a look at it, did our internet researching, and decided this was the perfect place to be with all the wonderful boat tours and the birds that are there here, so we couldn't think of a better place to go.
We live in Alaska, in Kodiak, and I have never been to the tropical jungle, so I wanted to come here and see all the birds. I do a lot of work at home in global climate change, and I see the effects it has on Alaska, and the effects, I know about the effects around the world, but seeing it in different parts of the world, made me realize a long time ago how important it is to save the little pockets that are very special for species to regenerate and kind of refuges for different wildlife. So that's why special places need to be protected. And diversity is important. If we lose diversity of wildlife, everybody loses.
This is my home. And I grew up here swimming and fishing in this lagoon with we used to go fishing a lot mainly with my grandparents and my aunts. And now as an employee at the Belize Audubon, I'm happy to say that I do my part in protecting this area and to ensure that we have it for the future generations and also the current generations to use its resources.
Hi,